Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to another video. Like you've read in the title and in the thumbnail, today's video is all about my MCs. Skincare ke bahut sare hain and makeup ke thode bahut hain, so without wasting any more time, let's just dive right into it. So let's start off with the first category, that is body care, because body care mein kam products hai mere paas. It takes a lot of time to finish products aur main aadhe time ko bhool jati hu ki mujhe main video mein bhi dikha sakti hu aap logon ko, so I kind of throw away the bottles. So जितनी भी मेरे पास ना start करते हैं is a body wash and this is from Dove. Their gentle exfoliating body wash. This has very tiny beads, creamy texture है इसका and it is very very moisturizing on the skin. So I use this for the winters and मैंने अभी कुछ time पहले इसको finish किया है and I've moved towards more summery body wash. So yeah, I've managed to finish this and मैं इसको definitely repurchase करूंगी in the winter. Second product is a body lotion. This is from Nivea, their aloe protection body lotion. It has SPF of 15. Because it has aloe vera, it is such a good body lotion for summers. Winters में I finished off the shea butter variant जो बहुत dry skin के लिए होता है. I completely finished that. मतलब उसकी again I don't have the bottle of it, but I'll pop a picture over here. This was the actual MP and this is the other MP. मतलब अभी हमने ये finish कर लिया है. This is our second bottle, so this is such a good body lotion and it's for all type. कोई भी इसे use कर सकता है. It has a very thin consistency, very quickly absorbs into the body and is not sticky at all. So this is our staple for the summers and इसको मैं definitely repurchase करूँगी once this finishes. Body care, the last product I have is a body mist and this is from Plum Body Loving, their Trippin Mimosa. मैं इसके बारे में already बात कर चुकी हूँ. ये थोड़ा सा left है, like I use it every day and I wouldn't mind spritzing it right now. इसकी फ्रेग्रेंस बहुत लाइक इट इज समर इन अ बॉटल फॉर मी. आई लव दीज फ्रेग्रेंसेस, सो आई ऑलवेज कीप अ बैकअप ऑफ इट. आई नेवर रन आउट बिकॉज समर्स आर गोना बी देयर फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम, सो कैन नॉट go without it. So the next category is of our hair and I have two products. First is the shampoo. It's from Love Beauty and Planet. It is their curry leaves biotin and mandarin orange length and strengthen सल्फेट फ्री शैम्पू. दिस इज सच अ गुड वेरियंट, सच अ गुड वेरियंट. मैंने उनके बाकी भी ट्राई करे हैं बट दिस रियली स्टूड आउट टू मी. इट सेज दैट विजिबली थिक लॉन्गर हेयर विद लेट स्प्लिट एंड्स. आई डोंट नो अबाउट द थिकनेस क्योंकि मेरे बाल काफी थिन है, सो आई हैव नॉट सीन वॉल्यूम में कोई डिफरेंस, बट डेफिनेटली प्रमोट्स लेंथ. एंड मैंने जब से इसे यूज किया है आई हैवंट हैड split ends. Honestly, it has really helped me with that. So I completed this 400 bottle. This shampoo I would definitely repurchase. For conditioner, I've been using the Biolage Smooth Proof Pack. This is such a good deep treatment. Just मैं shampoo के बाद इसको लगा लेती हूँ like 5 to 6 minute. It just makes my hair so smooth, so shiny. And does not weigh it down. मैंने इसको इसके shampoo and serum के साथ like it was a कॉम्बो पैक ऑफ 3, सो उसके साथ खरीदा था. आई डिड नॉट रियली लाइक द शैम्पू एंड सिरम ऑल्सो. आई यूज इट इन अ वेरी लेस क्वान्टिटी, इसलिए वो फिनिश नहीं हुआ है बिकॉज दैट रियली वेज माई हेयर डाउन. बट ऑल एंड ऑल सिरम भी बहुत अच्छा है उनका. बट दिस प्रोडक्ट, दिस इज रियली वन ऑफ माई स्टेपल्स एंड डेफिनेटली आई एम गोना रीपर्चेज दिस वन. अनदर हेयर प्रोडक्ट दैट आई हैव इज फ्रॉम बी ब्लंट. दिस इज द हीट प्रोटेक्शन स्प्रे हेयर मिस्ट फॉर ऑल हेयर टाइप्स विद प्रो वाइटमिन B5 एंड ग्रेपसीड ऑयल. दिस इज सच अ गुड fine spray and does not make the hair greasy, does not make it sticky or crunchy. Us crunchy wala effect nahi aata hai and it provides the heat. I mean, main bahut zyada heat nahi use karti hu baal mein, but whenever I do, it does, my hair does not feel dry. It feels more shiny, it feels more manageable and soft. So this has really become my staple. Mere paas already iska backup hai, so yeah, this is one thing that you can definitely include in your routine if you use heating tools. Now we finally move to the skincare category. I'm very excited and starting off with the first ever ingredient I included in my skincare routine was a niacinamide serum and this is from the Plum Goodness. This is their rice water niacinamide 10% serum. Such a good consistency formulation. I mean, I can talk endless hours about this particular serum, but this is my staple. मुझे याद भी नहीं है कि कौन सी बॉटल है मेरी. 7th और 8th बॉटल मेरे पास बैकअप भी है इसका. एंड इसका 5% वाला माई हस्बैंड यूजेस एंड ही लव्स दैट सीरम. सो दैट्स ओनली आई एम गोना से दिस इज अगेन माई स्टेपल एंड आई एम गोइंग टू रीपर्चेस इट. अदर टू प्रोडक्ट्स आई हैव आर फ्रॉम पिलग्रिम. दिस इज वन ब्रांड जिनका मैंने बहुत कुछ यूज किया है एंड एब्सोल्युटली लव देयर फॉर्मुलेशन, एब्सोल्युटली लव देयर पैकेजिंग. एंड द फर्स्ट वन इज देयर रेड वाइन फेस सीरम फॉर एंटी एजिंग. दिस सीरम इज a bomb product. I mean, I don't have those many fine lines, but I do have acne and dark spots, and this has really, really helped me with my dark spots. And it has French red with peptides and hyaluronic acid, makes my skin plump. I mean, कुछ अलग सा ही कर देता है ये, एंड आई हैव बीन लविंग यूजिंग दिस एंड डेफिनेटली आई एम गोना रीपर्चेज इट. सेकंड प्रोडक्ट इज देयर 24K गोल्ड सीरम. दिस हैज नाइसिनामाइड एंड हाइलुरोनिक एसिड, अगेन टू ऑफ माई फेवरेट इंग्रेडिएंट्स, एंड इट हैज 24K गोल्ड इन इट. इफ यू कैन सी, इट हैज 24K गोल्ड इन इट, एंड वेन एवर आई हैव टू स्टेप आउट एंड गो फॉर एन इवेंट, मैं डेफिनेटली इसे अंडर मेकअप लगाती हूँ, बिकॉज माई स्किन जस्ट ग्लोज फ्रॉम विद इन, एंड इतनी हाइड्रेटेड स्किन लगती है कि मेकअप इसके ऊपर इतने अच्छे से अप्लाई होता है ना, मतलब दिस इज माई स्टेपल, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू रीपर्चेज इट. एंड डेफिनेटली यू गाइज कैन ऑल्सो ट्राई पिलग्रिम प्रोडक्ट्स. आई हैव अ कोड रनिंग विद देम, आई विल फ्लैश इट ऑन द स्क्रीन. आई विल ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड द लिंक्स ऑफ दीज प्रोडक्ट्स, सो यू कैन गेट एन एक्स्ट्रा 15% ऑफ. सो डू ट्राई दैट, एंड आई एब्सोल्यूटली लव दीज टू प्रोडक्ट्स फ्रॉम देम. इन फैक्ट आई एम ऑल्सो यूजिंग द 25% एक्सफोलिएटिंग पील ऑफ मास्क, दैट इज ऑल्सो so amazing. I tried the Dermacore one, did not work for me, but Pilgrim wala is amazing. So I'll leave the links to all of these products down below, please do check them out. Another serum that has been staple for me throughout winters, and I've also done shots on it so you can check it out here, is from Foxtail, their vitamin C brightening serum. This is such good formulation, matlab maine ye itne logon ko recommend kiya hai, and they have also used it, they have loved it. This is my second bottle and I'm definitely repurchasing it. Bahut thoda sa product bacha hai. It has the most stable vitamin C along with vitamin E. It has helped me with my dark spots, so it's been a savior for me. Definitely, definitely going to repurchase it. It's again my savior. Let's move on to my favorite night cream. This is from Dot & Key, their Cica Calming Night Gel. This is again such a lightweight gel moisturizer for my oily skin. Raat mein isko laga ke soti hu, pata hi nahi lagta hai, and I wake up with the most hydrated and calm down skin. This is so good after shaving. And maine ise kafi khatam kar diya, bahut thoda sa bacha, and already have a backup of it, of course, because it really helps me with my acne and dark spots and inflamed skin. So again, this is definitely in my repurchase list. Love this face mask भी खत्म किया है, and this is again I've done a reel on it. This is from Plum Goodness, their green tea clear face mask. I have a backup of it. This mask has really helped me with my acne and inflamed skin, dark spots के साथ. I use it like once a week, and that is just enough. It's a clay mask and got no bullshit, only good ingredients, good formulation, does not dry out the skin, and really, really claims, really, really works as it claims. So I already have a backup of it, so you already know I've purchased it. So this is one of my staples again. इतनी गर्मी हो रही है दिल्ली NCR में, I'm sure अलग regions में भी हो रही होगी. I just could not bear to do anything with my hair. So again, we are in a bun and we move on to sunscreens. Now sunscreens, I have finished quite a lot. 1, 2, and 3. These are from Aqualogica. I have finished it over past few months. The first one I bought was the Glow Dewy sunscreen. This is good, but thodi si oily hai mere liye. But fairly good sunscreen. My mom uses it now. Then the two of bottles I finished is the Radiance Dewy sunscreen with niacinamide and watermelon. This is my favorite consistency. So lightweight, gives protection and comes with niacinamide, so ticks all my boxes. Again, repurchasing it, have a backup. Yeah, bolo uske baare. Last empty in my skincare is a micellar water, and what better than Garnier micellar water with oil infused. I know this is not empty because empty wala maine phenk diya, it was badi wali bottle thi and maine wo phenk di kyunki mujhe yaad hi nahi tha. This is and has been a repurchase, a constant, and for all the good reasons. So yeah, this is the last thing in my empties for body care and skin care. Now we move on to the makeup category. बस बहुत सारे products तो नहीं है, because it takes a lot of time to finish base products and lipsticks जब आपके पास भतेरी हो. So yeah, I have few products, so मैं जल्दी जल्दी से शुरू करती हूँ, and starting off with the first thing, that is concealers. I love doing my base with just concealers, and yeah, over time I have accumulated a lot of concealers, and I finished also, so I'm proud of myself. And these are all of my concealers. The first is Lakme Prime and Matte Concealer in the shade Cinnamon. This is my shade. This exactly matches to my skin tone, so this is that shade, and I have finished it. Bahut thoda sa products mein bacha hua hai, and definitely going to repurchase it because it is my shade, and नो मेकअप मेकअप लुक से बहुत अच्छा होता है. इट प्रोवाइड्स गुड शेयर टू मीडियम कवरेज एंड यू कैन बिल्ड इट अप बाय लेयरिंग इट, बट इट डज ड्राइज आउट क्विकली. सो कीप दैट इन माइंड. I have a lot of good shade range, so you can choose from them. My favorite concealer is from Elf Cosmetics. This is their hydrating camo concealer. I've talked about it multiple times in multiple of my videos and shots. So not in this. बहुत इसमें भी बहुत थोड़ा product बचा. I've already bought a new one for this. So this is the second one. Third, my favorite is from Rimmel London. This is the multitasker concealer and nobody really talks about how good these concealers are. I mean, they have full coverage. Like, this can compete with the L'Oreal Paris concealer. This is such full coverage and they have so many shades available. Does the job of a concealer and a good base. Aapko iske baad foundation lagane ki zarurat nahi hai. This is so full coverage and it stays all day. It does not crease that much if you set it well. It is self-setting, so this is again one of my staples. Definitely going to repurchase it. Ye shade was out of stock in the shade tan, so definitely going to repurchase this one. Then moving on to two of the concealers that I finished from Maybelline Age Rewind Eraser Concealer. These also are pretty good, but maine inko finish kar liya. My one shade is Caramel that I finished. This is my correcting shade. And medium, this is my highlighting shade. So I use them together. इसलिए finish हो गए हैं. I'm not really fan of the packaging, so I don't think I will repurchase them. अगर मुझे बहुत अच्छी deal या off मिल रहा होगा, then I might try it a different shade that would suit my skin tone. So yeah, this is the next empty. This is, and last but not the least is another favorite from Swiss Beauty, their liquid concealer in the shade number 4. Now this is not my shade. This is clearly highlighting shade. और my eyelid base जो मैं use करती हूँ and मैंने इसे काफी finish कर लिया है. Swiss Beauty में shade ढूंढना बहुत मुश्किल है, but this is very full coverage, sets quickly, does not crease. Once you set, does not crease, it has a smooth finish. The only thing that keeps me from repurchasing is the shade range, and even the pictures on Nykaa and their website are not helpful. So yeah, I don't think I'll be repurchasing this. Just finishing is a big task. Next category is of face powders. I am a big fan of face powders or face compacts rather, and I have three brands jisko maine finish kar liya and I'm so proud of myself. First is my favorite from Hero Beauty, their Botanico Timeless Matte Powder, matte compact, and I have really like finished it, hit pan, and wo bhi how. Even maine ise इसके स्पंज के साथ भी अप्लाई किया है, बिकॉज दिस इज सच अ फुल कवरेज कॉम्पैक्ट. देयर हैव बीन डेज जब मैंने कोई मेकअप नहीं लगाया, नो कंसीलर, नो फाउंडेशन, ओनली दिस प्रोडक्ट आफ्टर माय स्किन केयर, एंड इट हैज प्रोवाइडेड मी द बेस्ट कवरेज. द शेड मैच वॉज अमेजिंग. आई डोंट नो वाई दिस इज नॉट अवेलेबल ऑन कीरोज वेबसाइट. Kiro, if you're listening, please do not discontinue this. It is not available. I don't know for what reasons. Reformulate kar rahe hain, rebrand kar rahe hain. I don't know. Just bring this back. I need it because main khatam kar chuki hu ye wala, and the other one that I had, I gave to my mom, and now I don't have this product anymore. So Kiro, if you're listening, please bring back your Botanico Matte Compact. It is the deal for us. To the next brand, that is Faces Canada. So iske baare mein maine bahut logon ka review nahi suna hai. I haven't seen people talking about it, but this also is a good product. Ye sheer, medium to sheer coverage pe hai, and it works as a compact just to set your face or just to provide a little bit coverage to your face. It works like that, and it's good. Maine isko I've stopped using it because it does not match me anymore. So yeah, but then all in all the product is really good. I won't repurchase it because shade range bahut kam hai, but all in all it's a good product. Next we move on to my favorite compact after Kiro. My favorite is Nykaa Cosmetics. Inka unfortunately I have broken both of the compacts. This was the actual empty, then I bought the backup and ye bhi mujhse gir gaya because I am clumsy. So अब ये दोनों टूट गए हैं, so मैं दोनों को नहीं use कर पा रही हूँ. But I am in the shade Sand 04. This used to be my shade, but somehow it doesn't suit me anymore. तो मैं इसे नहीं use कर रही हूँ. But this Nykaa का ये compact is such a good low budget, high quality product है ये. मैंने last video में भी इसको show किया है, and this is my purse staples. I keep it in my bag whenever I go out. It's oil control. It clears out all the shine, it gives coverage, it's not that pigmented, aapko, like you'll get like a natural finish with it. So this is again my staple. I cannot run out of the compact ever. I've bought a new one in my shade. Now I found my shade.
Next we have one product from Sugar. Their contour, their force face palette. It's a
contour hai, wo mujhse toot gaya, if you can see. I haven't finished the blush and the highlighter, but the contour. Wow. The color and the finish of this contour was just lovely, and that's why I had hit pan. I'll definitely repurchase the color that I had, provided the dimension, it was rightly pigmented and you could build it up to as much depth as you wanted. So this was my staple before it broke. Now I will order it individually, the chote wale mini form me, and yeah, this is again one of my favorites, empties and in the repurchases.
Next we move on to the mascaras, and I finished three of them. First is from Maybelline Hypercurl. I've showed this multiple times in multiple of my videos, and this is again my staple. I have a backup and I'm already using it.
Love this product, curls my lashes, give me as much lift as I want, I can build it up. Lovely product, Maybelline, keep making them. Keep them.
Is from Faces Canada, their magnet eyes volumizing mascara. Again, this is another volumizing mascara. This is washable variant, if you want SE hair, and this has less coverage, less product. So I only use it when I am at home. Mujhe halka sa makeup karna, just touch up ke liye makeup karna hai. I use this. Then finally, I have a waterproof mascara from Wet n Wild, their mega length mascara. This is waterproof, se pehle wale washable the, and yeah, this has sort of like a tilted one but gives good lift and coats lashes very nicely, does not clump. So I hate clumping mascaras, and all these three do not clump my lashes. I did finish the Lash Paradise from L'Oreal, but that straight up clumped my lashes, so maine usko nahi dikhaya, but that also I finished. These three so far have been my favorite. Definitely going to repurchase. This is out of stock, so I cannot. But these two I already have backups of. So
next is brow products. Both are my favorites. Retractable pencil from Wet n Wild. Ye meri pehli pencil thi, and has the perfect shade. Let me show you. This has the perfect shade for me. मेरी आईब्रो को बहुत अच्छे से मैच करती है ये, एंड इट्स द राइट वैक्सी कंसिस्टेंसी विद कलर एंड प्रोवाइड्स जस्ट कोट्स माय ब्राउज वेरी वेल. सो आई हैव रिसेंटली फिनिश्ड दिस. अभी मैं शुगर का यूज कर रही हूँ, बट आई विल डेफिनेटली रीपर्चेज दिस वन. फॉर ब्राउ मस्कारा, माय फेवरेट एल्फ ब्राउ मस्कारा इन द शेड एस्प्रेसो, सॉरी इन द शेड ब्रूनेट. आई ऑलरेडी हैव अ बैकअप ऑफ इट, वो भी खत्म होने वाला है, उसका बैकअप भी मुझे देना पड़ेगा. इट इज दैट गुड. इट्स नॉट लाइक निक्स का थिकेट स्टिकेट, दैट इज लाइक रियली स्टिक्स माई आईज माई ब्राउ. सो दिस इज गुड व्हेन आई जस्ट आई एम लाउंजिंग अराउंड एंड मैं मजे के लिए तैयार हो गई, जैसे इस वीडियो के लिए तैयार हो गई, एंड टू रन errands. सो दिस इज गुड फॉर दैट, एंड डेफिनेटली एन एवरी डे ब्राउ जेल. सेकेंड लास्ट प्रोडक्ट वी हैव लेफ्ट विथ इज आई लाइनर. सो आई हैव फिनिश्ड टू ऑफ माई आई लाइनर्स. वन इज अ लिक्विड लाइनर फ्रॉम वॉट एल्स, लैक्मे इंस्टा लाइनर इन द ब्लैक वेरियंट, वाटर रेजिस्टेंट आई लाइनर. इसके बारे में मैं जितना बोलूँ उतना कम है. दिस इज द ओजी, दिस इज कल्ट फेवरेट, दिस इज द फेवरेट. सो yeah, this is my repurchase list. Already have a backup of it.
I finished NYX Professional Makeup, their eyeliner ink liner, their Epic Ink Liner. I finished this in the black variant. This is the waterproof liner, and ye kafi messy. Oh, kafi messy liner, but it has a very good felt tip. Gives smooth liner. Abhi bhi isme hoga, yeah, ab to khatam ho gaya. काफी स्मूथ लाइन आती है इसकी व्हेन आई हैव टू ड्रॉ द आईलाइनर. वेरी गुड प्रोडक्ट, वेरी थिक, वेरी ब्लैक, बट इट हैज अ ग्लॉसी फिनिश, सो आई डोंट थिंक आई विल बाय इट अगेन. आई एम नॉट गोना रीपर्चेज इट.
द लास्ट प्रोडक्ट, आई एम सो प्राउड ऑफ माई सेल्फ कि मैं एटलीस्ट एक लिपस्टिक तो फिनिश कर पाई, चाहे कैसी भी हो, कितनी पुरानी हो, मैं एक लिपस्टिक तो फिनिश कर पाई. एंड दिस इज फ्रॉम वेट एंड वाइल्ड, द कैट सूट लिक्विड लिपस्टिक इन द शेड रिबेल रोज. दिस यूज टू बी एंड इज माई फेवरेट शेड, वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट शेड्स फ्रॉम दिस कलेक्शन. इट हैज अ मैट फिनिश, नॉट अनकंफर्टेबल, वेरी एयरी ऑन द लिप्स, एंड इसके कलर्स भी बहुत अच्छे हैं. मेरे पास बहुत सारे शेड्स में है ये लिपस्टिक ऑलरेडी. As a matte finish, comfortable finish है इसकी, it's not drying at all. And इसका unfortunately brush खो गया मुझसे, गिर गया, खो गया, क्या हो गया, I don't know, but let me show you, अगर मैं इसका कोई थोड़ा सा कलर दिखा सकती हूँ. Yes. One such mauve shade that does not washes me out, looks stunning on me. It's a flush of color aa jata hai lips pe,
दैट पिंक यू वाला कलर आ जाता है, इट्स सो प्रिटी एंड दैट्स द रीजन आई वॉज एबल टू फिनिश इट एंड आई एम सो प्राउड दैट आई डिड एंड आई ऑलरेडी हैव अ बैकअप ऑफ इट. इट इज ऑलवेज इन माई रीपर्चेज लिस्ट. मैं से मिंत्रा से लेती हूँ बिकॉज आई गेट द बेस्ट डिस्काउंट्स ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट ऑन मिंत्रा. सो आई लीव द लिंक डाउन बिलो, डू चेक दैट आउट. एंड विद दिस वी फिनिश द वीडियो. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. आई होप यू रियली लाइक द वीडियो. आई होप यू लाइक माई सजेशंस एंड माई एमटीज. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू सी एनी मोर सच वीडियोज, लीव देम इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन. आई वुड लव टू डू देम फॉर यू. विल लीव all the links in the description box for all the products that I have mentioned and also mentioned in the videos, the alternatives and everything I'll mention in the description box. So don't forget to check that out. If you like the video, please give it a big thumbs up, share it with your family and friends. And if you want to continue watching such videos from me, consider subscribing my channel and I will see you in my next. Bye-bye.